right here at the New Skin office. Together with Anna.
Yeah, we had so much fun.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Chris, if you're watching this. Thank you so much for inviting me sa New Skin. New Skin for me talaga has been a huge blessing. Sobrang laki ng nabigay niya sa akin. Lalo na ngayon that I have attended the expo. Chris, talaga, if you're watching, thank you so much. I love you. Kahit hindi pa tayo nag-meet in person.
Message talaga for Chris. So guys, pakita lang natin ng konti what we have here in the room before we fully proceed dun sa magiging sharing ni ano. Hello. Low network connection. Okay. Yeah. So, ayan. So, Anna, si Anna kasi, she attended the preview for this afternoon. So, ano yung naging feeling mo when you are here at the expo?
The talk ba ate dya? Or the entire experience?
With the boots.
Okay, the boots. Grabe yung mga boots. Tingnan nyo doon pa. Can you see my lips? That's just a sample. I sample the Power Lips Ruler. Okay, ang ganda-ganda niya sa lips. At saka, a ruler yung metallic ni ate Jaja. That's the ruler. Then, I tried the skin analysis, the facial analysis. Grabe, ang daming issues ng mukha ko that need to be addressed. Kasi simulan ko na ulit yung aking routine na every night na pag-wash ng face. Because whenever I'm so tired, I do not really wash my face every night. So, dahil nakita ko yung result. Wait, Ate Jo, I'm gonna show them.
Okay, okay. This actually would cost like about mga 5,000 to 10,000 pesos or even 20 pesos. But here, it's just for free.
Wow. Yeah, tingnan yun.
Oh, wow. Grabe.
So many issues. Ang daming issues. I actually saved like what? How many thousands?
Mga 10 to 20,000.
Diba? Just go here for free, gagastos na kayo ng transportation, and you will be saving 5 to 10,000 for your facial analysis. Malalaman na ninyo yung mga therapy na kailangan ninyo sa inyong face, sa inyong body. And the other one is the Carada.
Carada scanner.
And I'm so sad lang. Because my body age is already 37 and I'm only 33. Nakakalungkot. So, ibig sabihin, I've developed so much fats that really have to go soon.
Okay. So,
the business presentation. There were so many inspiring people who spoke at ano. It really will make you realize that doing the New Skin business is not just about the money. It's really not the money. It's about your purpose. Okay, so I do know na some of you are already registered as distributors but are not yet working. Pero I know na there is a particular reason why you were registered as distributor to New Skin. And you really have to dig deep within you to find that out. Sobrang naging eye-opener sa akin yon. Sobrang naging naliwanagan ako that regardless of how many money we earn, kung gaano kaganda yung job natin, kung gaano kalaki earnings natin. If we don't have that much time for our family, that can never be considered success talaga. So the biggest success that we can have is for us to have the best options for our family, the time freedom. Okay, that's the best gift that we can give our loved ones. Tsaka yung ate Jaja, yung sa mga OFWs, ano? Yung the real heroes talaga, are the people who wants the OFWs to come home back, to go back to their families.
Yeah.
I'm sorry ha, pero sa mga OFWs, sabi kasi doon, you are of course our heroes, but the bigger heroes are the people who wants to bring you back home to the Philippines to be with your families. And to tell you honestly, since I am a very family-oriented person, I think I'm gonna make that a mission.
Yay! Like our first year mission in our team, diba? To bring mommies back home.
To bring mommies back home. And daddies too.
Yes, right.
Bring mommies and daddies home back to their children. Your children need you.
Yes,
they need you to be with them as they grow up.
Okay.
okay, di ba?
Yeah.
So, ang daldal ko na naman. Nagkakanda, paos-paos na ako, daldalan ko.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you so much.
Anna, for
Chris. Sana nandito ka, Chris. Hope to see you pa next time, other time.
Yeah. For tomorrow, the expo will still be up until tomorrow. So for those who are just around the corner and who would like to visit us here in Manila, so come here and enjoy the expo and enjoy the rest of the day for tomorrow. And
yeah. So I'll be going back to Lucena then. I'm actually with my husband and my child to plan my strategies.
So that's very, very good.
Yeah, after kasi you're hearing what di mama the talks, you get to have plans na eh.
Yeah.
Ma-develop pa sa the back of your mind, or I have to do this, I have to do that.
Yes, okay.
For our purpose and for our families.
Yeah.
Love you guys.
God bless. So bye for now. Bye-bye. Bye.